Hi guys, it's Cal from Nerdy Weasel. Welcome back to Skyrim Maximus. Episode 9. It feels like I've been asleep for days, weeks, even months. I'm just getting back on my feet after that long night of drinking. I never talked to that girl. I was just too blurry. I thought I was seeing visions of Fiona. I had to be wrong.
Oh, what a night. I drank way too much. Let's see. Oh, it's a bannered mare. Okay. Let's head on down. It's gotta be morning by now, I think. God, I can't believe you guys are still up playing music, hitting the damn drums all night long. So, let me get some water before I go.
The return of the dragon? Of course.
I should probably eat something, but there we go.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
No, I'll be fine, thank you. Who are you? Argus.
To the gods. We are nothing more than near-sighted beasts.
Maybe some of the graveyards have summoned the
dragon. Stop it, be quiet. I'm trying to talk to Argus here. Argus, who are you, old man?
Another curious mind, is it? Maybe tripping. Come to Argus to find the answers to all life's riddles.
Yeah, well. Life is full of riddles. Yeah, that's a good question. I'm wondering why you're at the bar. Yeah, I was just wondering why you are at this bar.
Why does any man seek the comforts of a bottle? Because he's a fool who believes in the lies it spins. So, what is
maybe
it
I'm
you
the dragon
want to know?
And I just don't know
the
it
answer
yet.
To life's most difficult question.
Where are you going, anyways?
Or perhaps its most fundamental ones. They
fundamental.
Say I knew them all. Well, the truth is, no one
there's
does.
That girl.
Come to
no
a lot of
knows
her weeping,
what the
did
next
you?
Life holds.
Sorry, Pop.
No
I'm not
one
quite
knows
in the
mood. How to make love stay.
Love stay. Wait. Come back here, Argus. Argus? What do you mean this guy's busy? Come here, Argus. Let's stay. This guy, person's busy. What do you... I have questions. Ugh.
This is an
love,
old
why love stays.
Staunch
I have quite.
The Imperials.
He doesn't want to talk to me.
To
I have questions for him. Why does love stay? What are you popping in? Oh, lady, you drive me crazy. Oh, there's that blonde girl from last night. I didn't talk to her last night. I was too damn drunk. I should probably talk to her tonight. Talk to her this morning. It is morning now. Miss? Hello, miss? Who are you?
Have you by any chance seen a huge drunk Nord and a filthy little wood elf bastard?
No, I don't think so.
Blasted. Where are those rotten thieves?
Thieves?
Look,
they're thieves.
These guys have stolen something that is very precious to me, and I need to find them before they drink.
Before they drink what?
Before they do anything they will regret.
Okay, I'm a little confused. Can I help you in any way?
Yes. Yes, you could.
Alright.
The people here just told me that they have seen the bastards heading out to Whitejarn with my precious item.
Okay.
I need to catch them. But I have been warned that one of them, the Nord, is very huge and potentially dangerous. I will approach them on my own if necessary, but it would be so much safer if there were two of us.
Two of us. Yeah, I can probably handle a drunk Nord and a filthy little wood elf bastard. Yeah. I'll come with you. Let's go
you
get him.
Do that.
Yeah.
Thank you
why not?
So much.
Okay. Well, come with me. Vilja. Companion builds? Yeah. Alright. Have I ever mentioned that you bear a striking resemblance to somebody I know? I have hiccups from last night. Woo. Hey, before we go, I got something to do. Why is this locked? That was just really strange. Why was that door locked? That doesn't make any sense. Hey, before we go, I gotta find some guy that needs his sword back. I got one. We're last together with what's her name?
Your son chose his son.
Yeah, my house, Carl. What was her name? Yeah, I think she's around here somewhere. Amryn's sword. I gotta find Amryn to give his sword back. So let's go do that. I don't mean to be delaying you. I'm really sorry about that. But I should really find Amryn and give him the sword back. He was around here last time. All right, where's he at? No, I don't want to do that. Turn that off. Amryn's family sword to Amryn. That's what I want. Where's he at?
Strawberries.
Let's see. Where's he at here? He's there somewhere. Is he down? He might be down in the lower tier. Let's go.
Days found you well, yeah, thing.
Yes, I'm the thing. Hard to believe I'm thing. Hey, there he is. Turn that off. Amryn!
You tried mercenary work?
I found your sword. No, I don't. Mercenary work. I just did mercenary work.
I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself?
No, I had. Thank you. I had help.
Here,
from Lydia.
My father had a favorite sword and shield technique.
Ooh, I like sword and shield.
In honor of his memory.
Nice. Okay. So, lock increase. Oh, that's right. I went up a level. Let's let me change my items here. Put on my cloak. The fur one's not going to be so hot. Let me take that off. There it is. There it is, frost. Put on my other one. Where is it? Ah, Shroud of the Gray Fox. Okay, there we go. So, I went up a level. You don't... Whoa, where are you going, sweetheart? You need to calm down. I'm the one drinking coffee here, not you. Just relax for a second. Because I went up a level in my sleep. And I wanted to choose a new perk. And because I've been working on my dwarven metal, trying to get there, I have one perk to increase. And we're going to dwarven metal. Because I gotta really up my armor skill. I think that's going to be a good direction to go. I can get a new sword, maybe. And I think that's going to be a good way to go. Let's just go ahead and do material dwarven metal. While most Dwarmer arts are lost, skilled smiths have learned how to work sources of dwarven metal to protect the brave explorers of underground ruins. While wearing full dwarven armor, you take 15% less damage from Farmer and Dwarmer machines. Okay, cool. Well, that's great. I just want the swords and stuff. There we go. All right, lady. You can go find your big drunken Nord with the bot.
Go and find those
precious. Bastards. Yeah, we'll find those precious. Your precious item. So let's head on out here. We said he was on their way out of Whiterun. So outside of Whiterun. By the way, it's raining again. So Viljet, do you have a horse? Well, it doesn't really matter because I don't have a horse either. So let's just hoof it. Maybe Blizzard's off doing whatever. He's oh, there he is. We'll just walk ourselves.
For your help. Hope you know that.
Well, I'm a thane of Whiterun. It's my job to help the people of Whiterun. That's what we should be doing. There's Leak Falls Barrow up there. Seems like a long time since I was last there. Like maybe a month or so. Whose horse is that? Oh, that's Lydia's horse. That's right. Black Lydia's horse. Okay. Alright, I don't see anyone.
We better try and find those thieves quickly. For their own sake.
For their own sake? What? What did they steal from you? You're not going to tell me, are you? All right. We'll just get going here. Pick some flowers on the way.
Hopefully they won't be that hard to find.
Well, I don't see him down that way. Let's go this way. It can't be that hard to find. Big drunken Nord and a filthy little wood elf. Just pick all this stuff on the way. You always need more herbs and whatnot.
Making potions is very important.
You see anyone? Because I certainly don't see anyone yet. There's Nernroot over there. Don't mind me, I have this bad habit of just running around picking up things for no reason. Well, it's for a reason. You'll find this out. Vilja? Vilja, right? Vilja? Should I call you Vilja or Vilja? Vilja sounds more Swedish. You look Swedish to me, sweetie. You do. Vilja. Okay, Vilja. Oops, lavender. Vilja. Okay. You see him up there? I don't see him. Trees look nice, though, don't they? Hello, guardsmen. I'm looking for a big drunken Nord and a filthy little wood elf bastard. Proper order thing. Oh. Yes, except for I'm looking for somebody. Honey brew meadery. Cotton. Hey. There's a wood elf. And there's a
Look,
big drunken Norm.
It must be the thieves.
It must be. Let's go talk to him.
Did you hear that? The bottle talked to me.
Talked to
me. It cursed me.
It did. Well, that's what you get for being a thief. Come here, you. Dragner Nuddleback. Well, you got a stupid...
Take
Whoa,
it.
Look at that nose!
Just take it. The dumb thing is cursed. It's
cursed.
Actually talked to me.
Cursed
me.
Did he curse you with the nose? Alright, well, just give
yes.
me the bottle.
Yes. Look, I know it's wrong to steal, but me and my body were so thirsty. And the little
so,
lady
and
there
stupid
had
as well.
Left her luggage almost unattended.
Drinking out of bottles you don't even know.
We meant no harm, but when we opened the bottle, it started to talk. It cursed us.
Well, that's what you get
I've
for being
thieves.
I've
never heard anything so evil before
evil?
In my entire
evil.
Life.
Evil.
What if I'm cursed for the rest of my life? Please, take the bottle and... Please ask the little lady to have her bottle removing that curse from us.
So what curse? Say please.
Please.
Yes.
Please. Please. Please.
Yes, yes, yes.
And please. Oh. Please take the bottle.
I will.
And I have 300 gold that I have earned in an almost honest way.
An almost honest way. That's nice.
Oh, well.
I'll take the gold. Good, yeah. Well, goodbye, Drachner Nuddleback. What you doing? Hey, I got your bottle, Vilja.
You had the bottle. Wonderful.
Yes.
Give it to me, please.
Okay, you have it.
And now I guess I owe you an explanation.
Well, explanations would be
but,
good.
First there's something I need to ask. Tell me, have we met before? You seem so familiar.
No, I don't think we've met before. I don't think we've ever met before.
Oh, I'm sorry. You just reminded me of someone I knew long ago. Well,
okay.
I guess I should tell you about my mysterious mission now.
Well, that would be helpful, shouldn't it? Tell me about your mission.
I guess you have already figured out that my bottle is kind of special.
Uh-huh.
It's in fact very, very old. I inherited it from my grandmother, who inherited it from her grandmother.
The elk are going to be really loud.
Before my grandmother died, she gave me the bottle, together with a mysterious note written by her grandmother.
So it's passed down through the generations.
It wasn't easy to understand the note, but this much I know. The bottle contains components related to old Morrowind witchcraft.
Oh, great.
I cannot believe that the content is evil in any way, though. Neither my grandmother nor her ancestors have been into dark magic. However...
Well, that's positive.
Something magic is trapped within the bottle. And it requires
it's a genie. It's a genie in a bottle.
To release what's trapped in there. My great-great-grandmother once told my grandmother that the only place where the content could be released would be here, in Skyrim. Or,
why here?
To be more specific, inside the Eldergleam Sanctuary.
Eldergleam Sanctuary.
Therefore, I decided to bring the bottle to Skyrim and to visit the sanctuary. However
what?
I have now been here for quite some time, but although I've been traveling all over the countryside, I have never been able to find the sanctuary. You don't happen to know where it's located, do you?
Eldergleam Sanctuary. No. I don't think I've ever been there. It sounds familiar though. Why does it sound familiar? Well, maybe we could find an Eldergleam Sanctuary together. How about that?
You think so? Oh, that would be tremendous.
Yes.
Please let me tag along with you. Skyrim is a dangerous place. And
you know
so
what happens to people that tag along, right? Well, Lydia fared fairly well. Alright, okay. We'll go find the sanctuary for you, okay? How about that?
We will.
Yes,
oh,
we will.
Oh, that's fantastic. You know, I do find it a bit overwhelming to travel those dangerous Skyrim roads on my own.
Yeah, speaking of danger...
I'm so happy for your company.
I don't think that's the good attire for wearing on the road.
I may not be a very good alchemist,
okay,
but I can still make some simple potions. And while searching for the gleam,
that's useful.
I've seen quite a few places.
Okay. Alright. Well... Bilja, let's see what we got here. We got a lot of questions here. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. I'm going to have to figure this out a little bit later, so let's just keep going. Yeah, we're going to. Bilja, I have to mention, this outfit that you're wearing, probably not a good choice for traveling around with me. You need a little more protection. I'm going to grab this blue mountain flower, excuse me. And, you know, I think it's going to sound really forward of me, but you need to come back to my house. You need to. We're going to have to get you squared away. Because, quite frankly, I have bad effects on followers. And you're just not well equipped for that. So.
Enemy charmer is the best, I think. Especially for a girl.
Oh, well, I'll look into getting some elvish armor for you. We'll see what we can do. So let's get going here. So, it's mid-morning. I finally got up from long night of making armor for Velia. And that's what I came up with. It's the Nord Lightmail armor. And to be honest with you, I'm not really... I'm not really... Thank you, Velia, for bumping in on that introduction.
The Siege Skid is just a bunch of thugs.
Yeah, they are. And I'll be honest with you, I'm not real sure I like it. But I gave her a good sword. And... I've switched over to sword as well. The axe was just not doing it for me. I don't know why I have that in my... I'm going to put that on Blizzard when I have a chance. I picked up the steel arm, the Storm Rider's Blade. I call it the Storm Blade because I put some shock. I don't have fire yet. I can't believe I don't have fire. But I have shock damage. So that should help out a little bit. But it's a lot faster. The pickiness thing wasn't working for me. So, there's that. So, Velia, I was looking over my notes that I have. And I found one. There we go. Where is it at? Well, I was looking over the notes. There's a little quest nearby. Well, that's not what I want. I'm just bouncing all over the place. I have no idea what I'm doing. Down here, where was it at? It was investigate the man wandering the streets. Where was that thing? Speed Layer Companions. Riddleshin Pass?
Is that it? I can't remember now. Show that on the map. Revolution Pass. There was a note, Moss Mother Cavern. There was a note about a blade or something. Where was that? Thalia, do you remember where that was? Let's go. I think I put it away. Let me go look in my notes. In my bookcase here. Go in the back door. And I think I put it in my bookcase. I think I did. I think it's up here. Hang on. Where was it? Bookcase. All. Let's just put it all there. Beware of necromancers. Was it this one? Bounty. Moss Mother Cavern. Spriggans and bears have been seen taking refuge in Moss Mother Cavern. Hunters should take extra care when entering the cavern. Okay. So there's that. There was something else. Warning to travelers. There we go. Let's read that. Former blade living in the pack near Peakshade Tower. Peakshade Tower. I'm curious about that one. Where is Peakshade Tower? I don't remember where that is. So, Peakshade Tower, Vilya. I have no idea where that is. Next one, then. Peakshade Tower. Ah, it's over by Falkreath. But you know what? I think we'll send Vilya for a run. We'll go through Moss Mother Cavern. Clear out the bears. How's that sound? Sound good? You like bears? We're going to go kill some. Come on. That's right across the street, essentially. I mean, it's just... Whoa! Yeah, don't ask about that. I gotta remove that at some point. Get... I don't know what it's... Yeah. That happened like last night while I was...
A bit scary.
Yeah, I would too. We ran into that last night while I was making armor for Vilya. I was out in the forge refining some ore and that guy popped up on me. So I got a dragon soul for that, but that I'll have
one
to remove
does
that.
Not have to be lunatic to talk to oneself.
I know, I do it a lot. I do a lot of lunatic talking to myself because that's what I do. It's part of my job here. Is it over that way? Is it down this road here? Fox. I should shoot the fox now. Leave this. Pick flowers on the way. I always need more flowers. Moss Mother Cavern should be right over here. You're singing. Are you singing to Blizzard? Okay. Ooh. I'll pick that up on the way back. You can never have too much iron ore, especially as much as I just spent making armor for you, lady. Picking flowers. Picking flowers where the girls sing. Oop. Lost my cavern. Did I miss him? There.
Hello?
Hello?
Over here, please. I need help.
You need help.
Please, do you have a potion you can spare?
Sure.
A Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Who are you, other than this says Valder?
Balder. I hunt out of Falkreath.
Oh, okay.
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts.
Alright.
We had a big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere.
Bears.
Spriggans.
Neil Spriggans
went down before we even knew to run.
Oh, Ari, I hate Spriggans.
I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost
well,
a drop
are.
Of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
Okay. I may have a potion to spare. I may have a spell that would work.
Thank you. Please hurry.
All right. I do have potions. A spell that will work. Let me see. Magic. Where's my healing spells? Healing? Oh, fast healing. Healing hands. That's what we want. There we go.
That's better. Thanks.
Ah, there we go.
I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now
what? All right.
I can't just walk away. Not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts.
Don't be foolish. You're pretty broken up there, Valder. Balder. Why does that sound really familiar? I'll do it.
You'd really
I'll take
risk
care
your life for a stranger's honor?
Sure, why not?
I don't even know what to say. Thank you, my friend. I'll wait here.
Okay. Good. So, Velia, bears and spriggans. Bears and spriggans. Blizzard, stay there. F5. Quick save this real fast. Moss Mother Cavern. I think we'll sneak in. How's that? Okay, that's my lantern. That's my sword and shield. I haven't played for a month because my voice has been crappy. There we go. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, let's go. I never had help before. This is going to be kind of interesting. Passageway. There's a spriggan. Okay, that was helpful. Yeah, I got her. Amazing what a little bit... Woo, she regenerated. Hey, Velia, anytime you want to shoot, shoot. Are you gonna... You know, you're not just here to look pretty. You're here to pull out the bow and shoot things. Hang on a second. All right.
Anytime.
Well, I just had a talk with Velia, and she's going to shoot things with arrows. So, I'm going to just do one. That's airy. I'll take that. Oh, can I do something with that? I'll take it. And mushrooms. Do you see anything else? I hear a bear. Let's see if we can sneak up on the bear here. Bear's running. Check the spriggan. There's a bear. There's a dead bear. Take all that. I wonder if high ground may be worthwhile.
You make me nervous when you do like that.
What?
Even
stop!
On the road, you might trip and fall.
I'll be fine. Just stop. Really? Hanging moss? I'll take that. Do you see it? Do you see anything else? I wouldn't mind being able to get on top of the bear here. Whoop, there's a bear. Shoot the bear. Alright, got the bear. Whoa, the bear just ran off. I went up a level. Where is it at? I don't see it. It ran off. Is there anything over here? Oh, it's a passageway. Turn that off. Oh, there's money. Okay, let's get this. Where'd that bear go? There he is. Let me put him out of his misery here. Okay. Still looking for... They said there's three spriggans. I gotta look out for the spriggans. It seems like all I do in my life is fight spriggans. Niels is dead. Antique iron sword, armor sword, I'll take that. Heavy scimitar, I can break that down. Do I need a shovel? I really don't need a shovel. I will take the mushrooms. Do you see any more? Am I not sneak? Thank you. Alright. I don't see any more spriggans. There were said there were three of them. I don't see them. It's kind of a pretty cave. I didn't realize this cave was across the street from my house. Check this way. Whoa! There he is.
Strange.
Yeah, shoot it. Shoot the spring.
I'm gonna nail him with my arrow.
You're not nailing with the arrows, you're hitting with the sword.
Leave him alone.
Yeah. You're not. It's running away. The Spriggan is running. What? Oh, did you use your sword or did you use the bow? We have to talk about this. You know, it's called strategy. If you're not going to use your bow, I'll just take the sword. Okay? Did I give you arrows? I thought I gave you arrows. Let me check your gear for a second. You have arrows. Why aren't you using... You know, I might as well just take your sword if you're not going to use the darn thing. Just take your sword. I'm just going to take the sword. There. Now use your arrows, please. Thank you. That's why I gave you the big old bow that does lots of damage, so you can actually use it. Here's the plan. I save my bolts because they're really slow to reload. I hit them once. And then I charge in and whack them with my sword. Okay? Does that make sense to you? Is that okay? Alright. Besides, it looks good. It's a good bow. It's really big. It came from over here. What was it gardening over here? Anything? Do you see anything in the water? I don't see anything in that water. I really don't feel like getting wet either. That is a really big bow. It's a huge bow. Alright, so that's two Spriggans down.
Strange.
Alright, here we go. Alright, completed. We got it. We took it. Return to Valdor. Okay. Was there anything else here, you think? Ah, there's a chest. There's always a chest somewhere around these things. Chest. Elven boots. She wanted elven boots. There we can go. Take that. Meridius Beacon. I know what happens.
A new hand touches the beacon.
Really?
Listen.
Hello, Meridia.
A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
I'll destroy it. Okay.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath.
Do you, can you hear that? Am I the only one that Daedra talked to? Yeah. Okay. Will do. Thanks, Meridia. See you at Mount Kilcreath whenever. That's not going to happen anytime soon, by the way, Vilya.
Was that you? No. What did you eat?
I didn't eat anything. What are you saying? I have gas?
Smells like garlic.
Well, are you smelling my gaseous anomalies? What are you doing? Anything over here? I'm just trying the lamp. That would help. There we go. I'm feeling a bit hungry. I'm not really that worried about it. Anything else in here? Ooh, what's this? Gold! I like gold. I like gold. I can't make anything out of the gold yet, but I like gold.
Go get him. I'm gonna nail you with my arrow.
Ow. Ah.
You leave my friend alone, you bastard.
Gold Guardian.
You know when it's time to get off.
You know, that happens sometimes. Where'd he go? A gold guardian. Oh, they carry gold ore. I got lots of gold ore. Nice. Okay. You know, it was a nice day out. I should go for a swim. Go for a swim. Do you think I'll get wet? Probably. Ooh, what's that? I saw something.
Will you keep a lookout, please?
My steel greatsword.
I need to go behind the bush. I really hope there isn't a Spriggle there again.
What? You're going behind a bush? Alright. Fine. You go behind a bush, I will look for other things to try and loot here. Did I go up here? Are you done yet? Was there anything? Can I get up here? No? I can't really, can I? I don't think there's anything up there. So, bears and a couple Spriggans. It's amazing how much a little bit of time will improve things when you've had a few levels to do. What are you doing? Okay, come on.
Was that my fault?
No, you're fine. Was there anything else to loot in here? We went that way. That's the bear. Was there anything up here? What's this? Oh, mushrooms. I'm still... Okay. Is there anything else? Oh, there was a third friend. No, I checked Ari. Ari... Okay. Leading crown. Alright. Yes, I know.
It's done then. Justice, yes. If you can call it that. Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me.
Well, I have
Ari
what?
Gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now.
Okay.
I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Oh, well, that's nice. So I got a lucky dagger. I feel a little bit thirsty. I should probably drink something. But I also went up a level. Excuse me while I pick some flowers before we move on here. Like that. Look at a lot of blue butterflies here. That is a lot of potions to be made with blue butterflies. Come here. Come here. Where'd he go? There we go. That's a lot of blue butterflies. I mean, that's a lot of potions to make. So I should check out to see what I went up in level, huh? I'll build ya. Alright, let's see what we got. Level up. So, magic, health, and stamina. Let's see, Magicka this time. Yep, Magicka. So, what do we got? Restoration. I'm not going to be doing a lot of restoration, I don't think. Regrowth. World is a dangerous place. Standard healing spell formulas are rarely adequate. With practice and thorough concentration, your healing arts excels. Healing spells are 25%. Okay. Alright. That's useful. Alteration. I will probably be using enchanting. I need to use the enchanter. I really do. Let's see. Next one. Well, I've already got one. Okay, alright. I've got level one. Basic scripture. I don't need to be making scripture. I really don't. Oh! That's interesting. I can now go to... Light and graceful, elven tools of war are beautiful creations, ideal for battle mages. Once the crafting secrets are discovered, of course, while wearing full moonstone armor, all spells cost 5% less magicka. Okay. Alright. There's that. What else we got here? Craftsman. I'm not there yet. Gold and silver. Gold and silver. I've only got one perk to increase, though. I can make stuff and make lots and lots of money. I don't know. Hunting grounds and a homunculi. Yeah, I was thinking about this the other day. I really don't need to be making homunculi. Heavy armor. I need to be thinking about this. See, deflected cages, shock damage, juggernaut. My first juggernaut. The crashing thunder of your armor falls behind every blow, and you blow into your foes in a knight's armored thrust. While wearing heavy boots and moving, melee attacks are 8% stronger. Oh, okay. Alright. That's interesting. Stalwart defense. I can get more armor. Incoming attacks are weaker. Conditioning. Ooh. Worn heavy... Through Though heavy, your body grows accustomed to the weight of your protective shell, having counted on it many times already. Worn heavy armor is 25% lighter. Heavy chest armor doesn't reduce your movement speed. Interesting. I would move faster and everything would be 25% lighter on my heavy armor. Exploit weakness heavy. An early lesson you've put to good use. No armor is perfect. Knowing this, you attack your armor-clad foes where it hurts the most. Attacks against armor enemies wearing at least one piece of heavy armor and no light armor deal 10% more damage. Ignore 20% of target's armor. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. So there's that, and then we come over to block. Let's see. Sanctuary? Yeah, that's effective. But debilitating bash. A warrior uses everything at his disposal, even learning to invigorate foes with his shield attacks. A well-aimed bash is all that is needed to hamper any foe. Bashes reduce target's health, magic, and stamina regeneration for 8 seconds. Okay. Quick reflexes. Only in balance can attack be turned properly. You find yourself seizing more opportunities to disrupt your opponent's rhythm by blocking. The time interval that allows for time blocked increases by 25%. Okay, so we'll speed up my time block. Now I have another problem. Heavy weaponry. I've switched to sword. So I need, let's see, this, that's for pole arms and spiky things. The blade is renowned for grace, speed, and precision. So armed, a warrior can carve through defenses to land deadly strikes. Increases bladed weapon critical chance by 5% and critical damage by 40%. Yeah. A pillar of light of arm combat is knowing the nature of each weapon. Thus your arms clutch deadly efficiency and kills likewise. Power attacks with light weapons cost 20% less damage. Or less stamina. And let's just go look. Not there yet. I'm getting close, though. Okay. We'll get that next time. We need to do the sword thing. Clear cut. We need to do this first, because if we're going to be going up and doing any of the blade stuff, we need to have... Come on. Blade stuff. I need to be doing clear cut first. There you go. So that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. All right, build ya. Let's head out of here. We need to start heading back. I gotta go to High Hrothgar. Where's the path? Did I miss the path? Oh, I went the wrong way entirely. Okay, we got another blue butterfly. And a monarch butterfly. Got that too. Thank you very much. I still have to go to High Hrothgar. I need to go to Riften. We're going to kill a cat. I haven't told you the story, have I? Yeah. We'll discuss that on the way. There. Take that. We got to get moving here. We're going to start making our way back. Do you have a horse?
Honestly,
do you have a horse?
Some bandits are so silly. They always hang around in the same old places. You might as well have your bow ready when you walk up to them.
Do you have a horse, by the way? That was very nice to tell me, but we're going to... I'll grab the blue flowers. We need to start making our way back to Whiterun, or... Yeah, Whiterun first. Hit Whiterun. Check in over there. Try and find out this place that you need to look for. What was it? Elder Gleam Sanctuary? Yeah. And we have to go to High Hrothgar. That. This is fun. Hey, you have a horse. Who is that? This is going to be confusing if we both have white horses. This is going to be very confusing. Yours has gray hair, gray mane though. Mine has a white mane. Okay. Well, let's just go. You're damp. Why am I damp? Oh, that's right. I went swimming. So, you know what? On the way, let's just check something real fast. Where was that thing? Over by Falkreath. I still want to check out. Tell you what, we'll make it to Falkreath, and then we'll go check in at Peakshade Tower. I want to see about this Legionnaire. So, let's just go. And we'll catch this up at Falkreath. How about that?
Yeah. Well,
it's hard to hear you when you speak and you're writing. You know that, don't you? Alright. So we'll catch up later on. We'll go to Falkreath, check up on that rumors of a blade at that tower. And maybe we'll get convince Vilja not to talk so much. How about that?
Where his story is over, and the dragon.